कुणाल का आया है और कुणाल ये पूछते हैं कि सर प्लीज टेल मी इज इट ओके टू इन्वेस्ट इन यूटीआई निफ्टी 50 इंडेक्स फंड एंड एचडीएफसी सेंसेक्स फंड थ्रू द एसआईपी रूट फॉर द नेक्स्ट 15 इयर्स. आई थिंक दिस क्वेश्चन इज मोर अराउंड इंडेक्स फंड्स. देयर हैज बीन अ लॉट ऑफ टॉक दीस डेज दैट ग्लोबली इंडेक्स फंड्स आर वेरी पॉपुलर, इन इंडिया नॉट सो पॉपुलर. But are they, according to you, gaining ground? And is it advisable for that kind of a time frame to invest in index funds?
See, if you look at the last 1 year's performance, if I talk about this calendar year, this year is coming to an end now, 2018. Now, the last 1 year has actually seen a lot of traction happening in the index, the Nifty and the Sensex. More so because few stocks have done well and which were more large cap dominated. And therefore, they led to the index of the respective Nifty or Sensex, wherever they belong to do really very well. Now, the performance of those particular categories then zoomed up because those 5-6 stocks really did very well. And despite the other stocks not doing well, their category, because their weights were very strong, because they were very large cap. Hence, the performance of this Nifty and Sensex BSE 30 really stood out a lot in comparison to any other player who was not holding those 5-6 stocks. Now, is there a cue in that going forward the same thing will happen? I think it's anyone's guess. Going forward, typically is always recommended to look at more of a diversified approach. Yes, large cap should form part of your portfolio. And within the large cap space, your ETFs, your index funds, your Nifty funds will definitely play a good, important role to give you a consistent return. But don't expect a superlative return to come from these funds over a long period of time. That's exactly the point over here. Don't believe that long term they will really outperform the broader markets because they cannot. They are more stable by nature. They will actually do very well in interim periods and give you a consistent performance. But it's always good in your case, Kunal, as you have a long term horizon, investment horizon, to diversify your portfolio and not put all your investments in only a Sensex and a Nifty fund. So it's good they should go beyond this, look at the multi-cap space, look at the mid-cap space, even the small-cap space is worth considering in today's market because you have a long-term horizon. So spread your wings, let your portfolio grow, and definitely this should form part of your portfolio, but not only this.